Well, we're here with the legendary, and I'm sure you get embarrassed people saying that, but you are a legend, Coach. Mark Wartman, one of the all-time winningest coaches in the state of Nebraska football history. You get a state championship this past year, Coach, and it's always rewarding to have a year like you did last year. Just talk about the year you guys had and now what that's going to do going forward for you guys.
Well, I'll tell you what, it was a fun year, all things considered. You know, when the season started and with COVID, and we didn't know if we'd even get a season in. And then we got all of our games in, got the playoffs in. The kids overcame a lot. It was a good group of seniors, you know. Gannon Greger, Drew Christo, Grant Gutschow. It was just a solid group all the way through. And we didn't have a lot of injuries, which is always kind of nice to get a run going. But Class B had some, it was good competition, and it was a fun year. And no, it was a whole lot of fun.
Yeah, playing in Class A the previous years, I'm sure, I mean, it had you guys ready for B. I mean, I'm guessing just to have all those tough opponents you played the previous several years before that.
Right, yeah, with the last 2 years prior to this, we were in Class A, and it was, week after week, you went against the best, and so it prepared us, and there's things you can do, the things you can't do, and so this last year in Class B, it was nice to be there, and teams that we'd played historically over the years, it was kind of fun.
Well, Coach, you got two prospects on the radar now for the coming years to keep your eyes on, and let's start with the class of 2022, Hayden Steck, who's a kid that's played for you for a couple of years now, outside linebacker, safety, came in at 6'1", 210 today. What kind of player has Hayden Steck been for you?
Oh, my gosh, he is solid as a rock. He's a strong kid. He can play. He's got great hands. He can play receiver, but when it's really tight, we'll put him in the backfield. If it's fourth and one, we want Hayden Steck to carry the ball. He's just built like a brick. And defense, he has instinct. And all of a sudden, when you watch a game, you'll see all of a sudden an explosion from the defensive back, and it's Hayden Steck coming up and making a hit. He's one of those, you know, Jack Tatum back in the old days, just comes up and just annihilates somebody. He's got instinct. He's got, you know, just, you know, natural ability. So no, he's a good one. Couldn't be any better than the whole Hayden Steck.
Then Aiden Betts, 2023, and he measured in 6'3" today, 280. So he's a big physical body for you. Looks like he's been in the weight room a lot for a young guy. What kind of player is Aiden Betts?
Yeah, well, he's one of those too that started as a freshman. And that's pretty, I think we've had the Robinson kid who went into the NFL a few years ago, but we haven't had many play as a freshman. And so he's, you know, his second year now, and you know, he's had solid as a rock, defensive, can get in there and stick the line, and offensive blocking. So no, it was, he's legitimate.
And with COVID, it's kind of made recruiting challenging for these guys.
It has.
Have you been able to have a lot of interaction?
No.
Because kids aren't out and coaches aren't in your building. I mean, it's just different, obviously.
It is different. And, you know, we send things out. But, yeah, as far as the contact, and I know the coaches would like to see the kid in the flesh when they can, you know. And so it's kind of tough for them, I know. But they're doing the best they can. The coaches are getting out and sending flyers and film. You know, film is always kind of the bedrock of their program of recruiting. But it's been different. Yeah, and I'm sure it hasn't always been exactly what the colleges want.
And I forgot to ask this, but how many years now have you been the head coach at Elkhorn?
This is my, just finished 41 years.
41 years. I'm 40, so you
been there a long time.
I remember watching you when I was a young kid. My uncle was the coach of Plattsmouth, and I was seven or eight.
Yeah.
He was Tom Ritter. So I saw
oh,
you.
My gosh. Okay, I didn't know that was a relation. Yeah.
Well, thank
Good
you
guy.
Very much, Coach.
Absolutely.
Appreciate it.
Absolutely.